Hello, everybody. Hope you're having a good day, and we hope you're going to enjoy this bit of music. Just to introduce us, my name is Tricia, and this is my lovely husband, Andy. And together, we are 2Tanium. So we're going to do some music for you now, and hopefully you'll enjoy it. Maybe a bit of singing along, and maybe a bit of dancing if you can, or dancing in the chair, or just in your head. Okay. And please do sing along, sing along.
I've been cheated by you since I don't know when. So
you like that? Hope you were singing along, dancing maybe. It's a bit of ABBA, of course. Most people like ABBA. Right, now, my question is this the way to Amarillo?
2, 3, 4.
Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Sha-la-la. Well, pretty is where my baby's at.
All together.
Is this the way to Amarillo? Every night I've been hugging my pillow, dreaming dreams of Amarillo and sweet Marie who waits for me. Show me the way to Amarillo. I've been weeping like a willow, crying over Amarillo and sweet Marie who waits for me.
All together.
Church bell ringing, hear the sound of joy that it's bringing for the sweet Maria. And the guy is coming to see her just beyond the highway. There's an open plain, and it keeps me going through the wind and rain. Is this the to Amarillo? Every night I've been hugging my pillow, dreaming dreams of Amarillo and sweet Marie who waits for me. Show me the way to Amarillo. I've been weeping like a willow, crying over Amarillo and sweet Marie who waits for me. Sha-la-la.
Hope you enjoyed that one. That was Tony Christie and then Peter Kay in the 90s. So, now we have a monkey's song. Again, redone in Shrek. So hopefully everybody will know this one. It's I'm a Believer.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales. Someone else, but not for me. Oh, love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt. I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Ooh, I'm a believer. I could leave her if I tried. Thank you.
keys there. Right, now we're going to go to the 90s and we're going to do a Robbie Williams song. But I think most people know this. It's such a lovely song. So hope you like it.
I sit and wait. Does an angel contemplate my fate? And do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I have been told that
you like that one. Hope you remember that one. Right, now we've got a bit of the Beatles, and it's Lady Madonna.
Lady Madonna, children at your feet. Wonder how you manage to make ends meet. Who finds the money when you pay the rent? Did you think that money was heaven sent? Friday night arrives without a suitcase. Sunday morning creeping like a nun. Monday's child has learned to tie his bootlace.
We've got a classic coming. So, it's, what's his name again? Neil Diamond. I always forget the names of people. Neil Diamond and Sweet Caroline.
Sweet Caroline,
Right, I hope you enjoyed that one. I hope you were able to do the arms and sing along. People usually like to do the arms there. Right, what we got now? Now we have something from My Fair Lady. And he's going to get married. And it's Get Me to the Church on Time.
I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are gonna chime. Pull out the stopper, let's have a whopper, but get me to the church on time. I've gotta be there in the morning, spruced up and looking in my prime. Girls, come and kiss me, show how you miss me, but get me to the church on time.
Hope you all knew that one. Now we've got a bit of Queen. Do we all know Queen? And this is called Don't Stop Me Now.
Tonight I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. I'm a risk. 100 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I'm gonna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now, if you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. I'm a rocket ship on my way to Mars, on a collision course. I am a satellite, I'm out of control. I'm a sex machine ready to reload, like an atom bomb about to explode. I'm burning through the sky, yeah, 200 degrees, that's where they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I'm gonna make a supersonic woman of you. Don't stop me, don't stop me, don't stop me, hey, 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 hey. Don't stop me, don't stop me, ooh, ooh, ooh. Don't stop me, have a good time, don't stop me, oh, oh yeah, all right. Degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I'm gonna make a supersonic man out of you. Don't stop me now, I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Don't stop me now, if you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Don't stop, yeah, I'm having a good time. I don't.
Little bit of fun there. Queen. Right, what have we got now? Ah, now the next one. This, I like this. He's practicing his evil laugh. This is a Tom Jones song, and Andy here does a good evil laugh in this. And of course, you've probably guessed by now that it is Delilah. So please do sing along. Haven't heard any singing along yet.
Stood there laughing
Heard a bit of singing along there. I'm not quite sure. Maybe it was the cat. I don't know. Not I'm saying the singing was bad, but we have a cat. Right, now, the next one. We have a Gloria Gaynor song, her biggest hit and probably only hit. And this is a brilliant song from the 1970s.
First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong, and I learned how to get along. And so you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. Should have made you leave your key. If I'd known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now, 'cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break me with goodbyes? Did you think I'd crumble? Did you think I'd lay down and die? Oh no, not I. I will survive.
Hope you remember that one. Right, so we're going to finish. We started with a bit of ABBA, and we're going to finish with a bit of ABBA, so I hope you like ABBA. And this is called Dancing Queen.
You can dance.
First time round, even though I'm only 35, worked that one up. So that's us, that's our concert. We really hope you've enjoyed it, and we hope you'll be singing those songs for the rest of the day, and it's put a smile on your face, and
that's it
really. Really hope you've enjoyed it, had a bit of a sing and a dance.
Night.
Thank you very much. Have a good day and a good week. Take care. Bye-bye.